According some online statistics, HCAPTCHA is second most popular CAPTCHA provider now when I'm making this video. So today I will show you how to connect HCAPTCHA to your WordPress website with their official plugin and integration to all famous forum builder, page builder and themes. Also, we have another video in our channel where discuss details about CAPTCHA. Link in the description below, you can check it out. So hello guys, I'm Imam Sadiq and welcome to WWW Engineer. First, go to Google and search for HCAPTCHA. This first one, HCAPTCHA.com, it's their official website. This is homepage. Scroll down, you can read all information about their service. Now we need to create an account on their website. So click sign up. Here's some plan, basic, pro, enterprise. Also, their package facilities, you can explore and select whichever suitable for your business. For now, I'm gonna select basic, click get started, and then click add HCAPTCHA to my website or app. Now you can choose your GitHub account, Gmail, or any other email. I'm gonna select Google. Continue. Yeah, our account is done. Here is welcome. This is site key for our website. Scroll down a little bit. We'll need secret key next time. And here's some instruction how to connect to separate platform. So now click generate secret key. You see our secret key also has been generated. You can select and copy and save somewhere definitely you will need in your website. Then click continue, add site, and type here your domain name similar this format without HTTP or HTTPS. Then click this plus button. You see this domain is added. Now this is HCAPTCHA algorithm. Exactly how do you want to verify the real user? So first one is selected, it's free. Other two version you have to spend money. By the way, same thing we can get free in Google ReCAPTCHA version 2 invisible and version 3. Now this is the difficulty level for your website visitor. You see four option, moderate is by default, but I'm gonna select auto. Then click save. You see our site added successfully. Next time you can see HCAPTCHA visible number, how many times shown on your website and how much solved. Now the time is going to our website and install their plugin. So this is the website where I went to add this CAPTCHA. I am already in plugin section. So click add new plugin. Type here HCAPTCHA. This first one, HCAPTCHA for WordPress, it's their official plugin. Also, you can see from here which theme, plugin, page builder is supported now and suitable for this plugin. You see, it's huge. So now click install, activate it. Look here, HCAPTCHA tab after template. Some option, general, integration, forum, event, and system info. Here, error message because we didn't add site key and secret key. Now let's add our site key. So go to again HCAPTCHA website. Move your mouse here and you see this is copy button. So click. Paste it here. Now paste here secret key. If you didn't save it before, then also you can get again. So go to their website and click this profile avatar settings. You see this is the secret key. Also you can generate new one and you can get it only one secret key within a day. So I did complete site key and secret key job. Now click check, click all the thing light enough for a child. So this cup, next, again this one, and then verify. You see, our site configuration is valid. Now you can change here some appearance, theme, color, light, dark, and then size, language, mode. Now it is live mode. Also, you can make it testing purpose. Then this option you can get for HCAPTCHA separate tab or in settings section, HCAPTCHA will be shown here. And it is force HCAPTCHA check, enable it. And some customization for pro user, also for enterprise, you can customize them after purchasing. So go to other, and here some good feature, turn off when logged in. And then turn on this radio when reCAPTCHA and HCAPTCHA is in same website, same page. It is really good option. And then whitelisted IP address, so you can write your own IP or your developer IP. Now here, when you exactly went to show CAPTCHA for your user for the first time or after a certain amount of attention when they're trying to log in, then time interval and delay, and these three are for statistic purpose. I'm gonna enable all of them. Click save changes. Now the time is to integrate our forum, so go to integrations. You see here Elementor, WooCommerce and WordPress default option. I'm going to turn on Elementor forum and login forum. And one more thing, you see I have installed WooCommerce plugin in this website, therefore here WooCommerce option and this is WordPress by default. Now let's deactivate this WooCommerce plugin and what happened for this feature. You see that is gone automatically. So like this one, scroll down, you see here many plugins and themes. You can integrate all of them just after installation. Okay, after enabling, click save changes. Now let's check our this Elementor forum work or not. So I'm going to create new page for Elementor testing HCAPTCHA with Elementor forum. Click edit with Elementor, scroll down little bit, this is pro section, so drag and drop this widget. Now leave all these three items as it is here, just it is for demonstration. So click this add new item, then this drop down, choose HCAPTCHA, that's it. Click update and check it out. Look at here, HCAPTCHA is visible, so I'm going to put here some dummy tags. Now if I try to send it without checking human checkbox, then you see it's not sent. So I have to complete this CAPTCHA. Verify. So after completing CAPTCHA, you see the forum was sent successfully. Now let's check statistic in their site. Refresh it. You see 0 has been changed to other number. So here is our session 2 and solved 1. Also you can go to overview, get the data with date, and when you will have enough data then you can see it perfectly. Also you can go to analytics and explore all of them. Also this all plugin are tested, you can install whatever you want. Now let's check WordPress default feature. So enable login forum, save changes. I'm going to log out from this dashboard. You see after log out, CAPTCHA is visible here, it wasn't before. So after given username and password, if I click login, then you see I can't, I have to complete this CAPTCHA. Verify. You see after completing successfully, we are logged in this website. So this is how you can connect HCAPTCHA to your website and integrate to supported plugin. So that's for today, hope you learned something new. Also hope you like and comment this video. If you have any question or suggestion, don't hesitate to write in comment section below. Thanks for watching.